today, kind of, for the first time in over 2 months.
Yeah, oh, sure, with all the water that's just been...
Yeah.
Absolutely saturated.
And I got a feeling that this is going to be something now where we're going to be drawing. Good job. It doesn't soak in.
All right. This is all running off now.
Yeah.
It's saturated.
We were on the black to disappear.
Yep.
It's getting tougher. When I was in high school, it was kind of the end of the really good pheasant hunting. So it would be the... And you know, that's interesting to say that, too. There's big flocks of birds.
Oh my gosh. You get into a little slough and there's dogs jump in there and it's just
dogs are the
crazy.
I didn't ever have the luxury of hunting with a dog until, I don't know, it was probably my fifth. And the first time I went out with dogs, my God. And that night in the hotel, we had a good, I can't remember what he gave, something like buffering or whatever, because he was so sore.
That's right. That's most of his goals are rebound shots because he's doing it. He's passing, the guy takes a shot and he's following up.
Yeah.
Smashing net.
I play a lot of basketball. There's so many similarities between basketball and hockey.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good point, too. Take care of the health and enjoy the time you get. It's not a lot.
No, it's not. A grain of sand.
Right.
Yep. Nice job, Louis. We got like one of the best facilities in the world.
Exactly.
And everything they do is spectacular.